dude, I made it hard on myself. It was, I was not riding myself in qualifying. And then the second qualifier, I felt like I was tearing it up. And then I look at the board, I'm like, not where I need to be. So coming to the night, I was just like, I need to get a start and go. And I rode well in my heat race, but I just didn't get the start I needed to just be up there with those guys. And I was right behind Varese in 10th, and I just, yeah, I didn't execute. So I went to LCQ, got second in that, and the main, I think I was around like 13th, and then went down the whoops, found a pocket, and kind of went for a little ride, and came back to like 17th. So it's not my best day, but we're moving forward, and you can only learn from your mistakes one way, so we'll be good for Arlington.
Oh man, started off pretty good. Practice went well. Just had a little bit of a bike malfunction in the main. But overall, if you're gonna take the positives out of it, I got a good start in the heat, pretty good start in the main. Didn't ride the greatest in the heat race, but you know, things happen. We'll get the jitters out and come out swinging for round two.
Is it good to be back in the big show, quote unquote?
Absolutely. Arena Cross is, I love it, but this is where I wanna be successful. And yeah, we're gonna do whatever we gotta do to make that happen.
Dude, man, it was a tough weekend all the way from press. Had a big one on press, big crash, and then man, it felt good though. It felt really good all day. Just had a couple mistakes, like just trying to push that limit a little bit too much in practice, and you know, landed on my head a couple of times, and had a good heat race, solid heat race, and dude, I don't know, just didn't really ride that great in the main. I mean, I got a decent start, and then I was just kind of funneled in. We were literally just all kind of riding together, and I made a mistake, hit neutral coming out of that corner, and Sir J-Mark got me, and man, I don't know, I struggled breathing really bad, and it's a, I'm old now, I shouldn't be kind of making a rookie mistake like that, but dude, I could not breathe, my stomach was literally in a knot, and I mean, you could probably tell, I backed her down quite a bit there for a little bit, and then felt like it came around a little bit, I tried to make another push there at the end, but man, I'm just trying to be a bit smarter. Like I knew it was getting away from me pretty fast there. Whenever I was running, you know, right with Cam, and I mean, there wasn't many places to pass. And at that point, I mean, they were better than me in the whoops. And then I'd make it back up everywhere else, and they'd pull me in the whoops again. So it's just kind of beating my head against the wall. But we got out of here healthy, and we were there. I mean, we were all kind of right there. So. Bummed on the main event, but I know we have a lot more to prove. In a good spot mentally, bike is actually pretty good. So we'll just build, be ready to go to Texas next weekend. My daughter will be there, so hopefully we can get a first win for her.
Yeah, first one coming in, my first ever Supercross. I'm not gonna lie, had a pretty rough off season. I got hurt, broke my wrist and elbow, so. Coming in, I'm not gonna lie, the expectations were a little low. I've been really slow at the practice track this whole time, and just started off the day right in free practice. Just got going right away and set the tone, and first qualifier was on the board, and group B was third, I think like 16th overall, and then honestly probably third practice of the day was my roughest ride. So went into the heat and got tangled up with another rider and stuck in the hay bales. Going to the LCQ, I was always heard how nerve-wracking they were, and they lived up to the hype. I got a bad start. Somehow I was able to cut to the inside and came out really good, and I think I was in third and almost threw it away in the whoops, and my teammate Cody got past me, but rode it in for a fourth, and man, just being in the main event tonight felt good. So I'm not gonna lie, the fitness was a little off. I was pretty smoked in the main event, so I think I ended up 15th. I could be wrong, but man, just to get away in the main event felt good, and it's a good starting point, and I can build from here.
It was good. I was stoked to get back to racing, and you know, everything was going pretty solid. First practice, free practice felt good, and I knew where I needed to pick up some things during the race or during the qualifiers. And qualifying one, I clipped a triple. You know, I got a couple laps in, nothing fast. Clipped a triple in a rhythm and just ate it. Bike was pretty mangled, so we switched everything up. Got ready for qualifying two, and I did good that one, like flowed with the track really nice. And heat race, was dialed. I made a few mistakes and fell back to ninth, but we stayed ninth and locked the position into the main event. Main event was way outside. I got a good jump, like really good jump. I cut over and I came into the turn like pretty up in the front. A couple guys rolled the first rhythm, so I was forced to do that as well. And was coming, you know, felt good. I couldn't hit the triple like the first two laps because of, you know, just the people around me and the whoops and stuff like that. But I ended up like kind of starting to get in my groove, and then I don't even know what happened. Like third lap, I just went 2-3, and I feel like I hit it the same. I've been hitting it all day, and I just clipped the three over the bars, straight to my back, kind of like got up, and the next thing I know it is I see a freaking linkage straight on top of me. So I think my bike rolled over me, and I got up, went to mechanics area, and I didn't even know what to, like, I was like, do I race, do I not? But we straightened out the front end as best as possible, and I got back out there just to try and finish the race, and kind of, you know, just finish the race, go back home next week, regroup, work on things that, you know, we need to work on, and come out at Arlington, hopefully doing a lot better than we did today.
It was good. Eighth place tonight. Well, my start sucked, but I came from, I think, 17th to 8th. It was good. I felt really good on the bike. Whoops are pretty gnarly towards the end, but I was able to keep doing the 3-3 rhythm, which helped. But yeah, just gotta keep building up. I'm happy with 8th first round, and yeah, that's it. Just keep getting better now.
Wiggle is okay, a little rough, a little bump in action, but it's been a long 4 years since I've been in Supercross, so kind of blew up a little bit, but it was good. I felt like I rode okay there in a little while. Obviously, did some banging with some dudes, but it was okay. I don't really know. The heat race with Austin was okay. You know, like, I get it. We're on different rhythms, but I just think I had a wheel, and he kind of tried to nudge it in there when there was no nudging. But, you know, I told him he's a championship guy. You don't need to be doing that to me out there. You know what I mean? So, but it was good overall. 10th. I wanted to be 8 through 10 on the weekend, and we'll get there. Just blow off the cobwebs, and we'll come into Dallas. So, we'll see.
Not too bad, man. It's first race jitters. You know, last year, new team, so I was super excited to ride for the club guys. And after the first round, I blew my knee out. And, you know, I continued to try to race, and then I ended up breaking my ankle. So I was off the bike for like 8 months, you know, and now here I am back 2.5-3 months back on the bike riding. And I feel good. You know, I definitely didn't show everything that I've been working towards and working on. But I think we got 11th today. And starts weren't the best. Struggled with the track a little bit all day, but it's definitely something to build off of. So ready to go back next week and work with the club guys and get better. And no excuses, but I've been sick too. I've been fighting, you know, the sickness. But had that a couple weeks ago, and just still a little bit lingering issues. So I don't know. Definitely, like I said, something to build off of. And yeah, looking forward to next weekend already.
Yeah, it's a long day, I can tell you that. Starting from first practice, we're just kind of chasing our tail a little bit, and overjumped some things, busted out my lip all day, and...
Hey, wait, I saw your mechanic cutting your transponder off at one point.
Well, I don't think he was reading.
Oh, okay, yeah. So it wasn't your back of it.
No. Yeah, I wasn't reading, and yeah, like I said, we're just chasing our tail all day, and we finally got it right for the main, but honestly, like, I didn't ride to my potential, and just kind of, I didn't half-ass it, but looking on videotape, it looked like I was riding at 50%. So, first race in almost 2 years, got away with the 12th, not where I want to be, but we got like 8 more rounds, and the bike's getting better, and yeah, we'll give it a shot next weekend. So, thanks to my team, they're working their butt off all day, and yeah, we'll come back next weekend.
Not a bad start to the season. Qualifying was good. I had a good heat race. I won, and then the main event, just didn't get the start I needed. It was really hard to pass out there, and no excuses. I just didn't put myself there off the start, but we have something to work off of now, and we're going in strong for round two, so I'm excited.
How was your weekend? Like,
yeah, how
5
was...
minutes after the main?
Yeah.
Heart rate's still like 180.
It's good. That's when the adrenaline's running.
Yeah.
With the true emotion.
Yeah. Man, that was a tough day, but turned it around and made a paycheck. No, that's a good way to start it for us. I mean, Austin and Jett were riding really good. Honestly, I think two mistakes kind of kept me out of that doing some good battle with Austin, maybe, but I mean, the track was really demanding, and I think we did like 22 or so laps, so felt like for me that was pretty locked in for that amount of time in those laps. So in comparison to a sixth place heat race with an 11th place gate pick, we'll take that. We'll take that. It's a good way to start it. And two pro circuit bikes on the podium. So Moto memes at you.
That was good. So pumped with that start, man, because that's how we struggled last year. That start, not seeing anybody in my peripherals, that's how I know how to start. So was really, really happy with that. Just didn't have the pace in the first couple laps after he got me settled in and kept him honest for, I want to say, about halfway, maybe even a little bit over. I actually started to reel him in. We were kind of yo-yoing, and not yo-yoing big. It was a yo-yo of two-tenths, three-tenths, you know, maybe a half second at most. So it was kind of just that the whole race. And at the end, I just kind of settled in and matched each other for a little bit, and then about five to go, made a few little bobbles and was like, you know what, I'm just gonna settle in and you know, grab second. I was happy with that, and just wish I could have kept that pace a little bit longer, but really happy with the start. And if I can get these race rides like these all year, I'll be happy with that.
It was it was so awesome. I just was so excited to be back. I was just so excited all day. I felt like I rode today pretty well. Nothing was just calm in the practices. And just kind of took my time, just finding out the lines, and I felt really good in the main. Made a couple mistakes just in the rhythm, trying to think I could still get that 3M, but I ended up changing that other line. But no, really good day. Felt really good on the bike. Bike's awesome. Team's been great. So good day.
Pretty uneventful main though, huh? Just up front.
Yeah, no, I was like, it's good to be up front, but when you're up front this early, it sucks because the race feels so long. But no, I can't complain. Today was a pretty good day. Good to be back.
Congrats.